He that believeth in me, though he were dead.